Okay, guys, now we'll see how to finish your pass with a good trick when the, your opponent make a mistake. Sometimes when I pass, I can see that the guy here try to recover. And when he's recovering, you can see that his arm is on your chest. When his arm is on your chest, it's like big mistakes that you can explore, like this. So I'm going on the side and passing him like we did. After, he's putting his arm on your chest. Just here, we need to be careful, guys, because here you can have a full arm bar. But first, I need to believe in my pass. I need to go hard. I need to make him I need to make him in danger. Like he need to recover from his, from my pass, okay? So I will go for the Toreada. It's a good pass for the armbar just here. So I'm turning his hips, I'm putting pressure, and what he wants, if he can recover the guard, maybe it's too but no. He can invert himself and take his guard again. I will not let Naim take his guard and let me push, okay? So when he's extending his arm, when I feel that he's pushing me, I will go immediately for the armbar. So I will show you guys. I will go for my Toreada, boom, he's pushing me. After, I need to go for his arm here. He's pushing my chest, I need to go for his arm. So I need to put my knee on his shoulder, just here, and I need to jump, okay? Like this, okay? You can look at the position. My knee is tight. I have the finger up like this, and I'm trying, and I'm going from the armbar. I'm elevating my hip, and I'm pulling his wrist. And if you want to have the killer instinct, you need to drill this every day. Right? And you need to believe in your position. So when you are going side to side, you will have a lot of reaction and you need to feel his reaction. But when he's pushing your chest, you go for the armbar. So I'm going for the side here. Boom, look at this. I'm holding the pants. I'm trying to reach the arm with my hand like this. And I put in my knee just here, next to his shoulder. I'm going over him and I'm pulling him on the side, boom. Look at my knee, it's very tight. I'm taking his arm, elevate my hips, and I put his finger up like this.